Hi, hello everyone, my name is Mr. Fruit, and welcome back to Destiny. In today's video, we're going to be reviewing another legendary weapon from the Taken King. This time, not your usual, it's a scout rifle. Now, I hope you checked your mail, because you've got jury duty.
Order! Order in the court! Order!
That's right, the hung jury SR-4. What a terrible pun. A scout rifle, modified by Dan Ormit's superb technicians and specialists. Now, you guys have repeatedly told me,
Mr. Fruit, oh my gosh, you got hung jury SR-4, she's awesome,
You don't have to tell me anything, please. I've been using this since day one. Quite literally, might I add. The first day of the Taken King, this was the first legendary to drop for me. It actually came from a rare engram, as a matter of fact. I believe the original attack value I got it at was like 234, so I've infused it a little bit, but this thing is a beast. Now, you can buy this scout rifle with a different role from the Dead Orbit guy if you want it. My role, however, is Replenish, this weapon's magazine will be refilled whenever you unleash your super. Yep, that like never comes into play. I never use that. And Zen Moment, causing damage with this weapon increases its stability. That much I do like. And I'm using the Flash HS4 scope because I'll show you in-game, it's amazing. Besides that, I'm headed into Rift. Not to dunk some people with the spark, but to dunk some people with my skills. Gonna take the garbage out, if you know what I'm saying. Because for too long, villainy has been allowed to roam the streets, but today, the hung jury shall do its deed and rid of this filthy scum. I don't know why I'm so fired up about this. Everybody's cool in the Crucible. I love everyone equally. But as soon as that game starts, I'm gonna kill you all. Now, the scout rifle isn't revolutionary. It's not something where you just gotta like drop everything and use it. It's not like mind-blowing. I mean, I would still prefer if there's like a Mighty Year 2 to use that, but hey, we don't have it, so I'm using this. If you could get this with full auto, you're set. Keep it. You are good to go, my friend. What's that sound like? Oh, that sounds like a game in progress. My favorite. I swear, Bungie knows me too well sometimes. Like, what does Mr. Fruit hate? Joining games in progress. Oh, well, let's let him do that. You guys are too kind, really.
Da-da-da.
Oh, well, the game hasn't been going on for that long. Okay, I'll take it. Now, check out this scope. Who cares about everything else, right? Look at that son of a beast. The gun model itself, too, is really big, now that I look at it. Been playing different, like, the gun takes up your whole bottom right corner. Look at that. And you got the infamous, like, glowy bubble orb thing to show how much ammo you have from Obelon. Great, love it. Now, let us find some animosos to kill. Oh, they're taking the spark. Okay, this is a good time to start. Okay, see, the scope highlights everybody. It's amazing. Who are you? Oh, goodness, you are not friendly. Got him. Ooh, the spark guy shot me in my face. Don't you have a job to do? Like, run the spark into our base? Quit trying to slay. That's probably his plan, which is sort of smart. Just hold the spark so that everyone comes to him and he gets free, easy kills. But I'm not gonna allow that, because look at me, you're dead. Except you don't have the spark. You just look like the guy who has the spark. Who has the spark? Are you still sitting back there? No. Oh, no, he's gaining progress. Oh, he's on the left side, boys. Guys, shoot him. Oh my goodness, I got him. What were you guys doing? You guys were all sitting there, apparently just chili-dicking, doing nothing. Oh my goodness. Oh geez, I had no idea. Ooh, wait, no, that's a guy. That is a guy trying to snipe me. Ooh, and I sit, oh! Oh man, I just got domed. He was just sitting there. He knew I was there and he was waiting. He was patient. I walked right into it, so that's my bad. Now, this gun's fire rate isn't too bad, but it does quite a bit of damage to the head, 4 headshots, and if you hit him consistently, or just get rocketed into the face, you know, that happens. If you hit him consistently, it's gonna be good. It's gonna work out just fine. The only downside to the gun is the fact that, well, none of these maps ever tend to scout rifles. Like this map? Nope. Oh boy, okay. Do we challenge the sniper? Do we challenge the sniper? Heck yes, we do. Come at me, bro. Oh, and just as I say that, my teammate goes in for the flank. Thank you, good sir. You probably saved me from my own stupidity. But we have him cornered. Wait, no, you died. Oh, no. I'll stick him. We missed. Oh, my goodness. I'm just ruining everything right now. Just melee him. He's got a shotgun. Oh, my goodness. Nailed it. I wasn't even worried. Oh, there's another guy with a sniper. Okay, we're weak. Just get out, Mr. Fruit. But there's orbs up there. I need those orbs. Give him to me. I'm doing it. That was a dumb play, Mr. Fruit, but screw it. Now I'm a super. Let's go. Shaboom. Shaboom. Oh, I died. Aw. I still got 3, though. Triple kill. I mean, I can't really complain about 3 kills. There are a lot of people that would do a lot of dirty things for a triple kill. So I should just be thankful. I'm a team player, getting those assists. That's what I do. I see you way over there. There we go. That is where a scout rifle does its magic. Long range engagements. Mid to long range, that's where you want to use it. And if that's the game they want to play, well, hey, I'm all for it. Except I have to reload. Oh my goodness, Mr. Fruit, you are playing a dangerous game. But I'm a big game hunter. Come on. Okay, the spark has arrived. He's coming for the flank. Oh, goodness. Are we going to outplay him? Oh, get outplayed. You knew. Wait. No. Stay away.
Nice.
Oh, no. Did you have the spark? Oh, God. I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry.
Thought I could save you. It was too ambitious. This guy just grabbed the special ammo, though. What is he doing? Trying to snipe my friends? Yeah, he's out. Oh, God. And they died on the right side. Oh, boy. Oh, the golden penis. I didn't have any warning. If I had known there was a golden penis, I would not have come around the corner. Believe it or not, I am well endowed with some common sense. Most people are. I just choose not to use it most times. That's much different than not having any. Oh, God. They're capturing the spark again? Come on. Run my way. I dare ya. No? Oh, boy. Oh, gosh. I am not paying attention. I'm dead. Wow. I was too focused on the objective. You know, sue me. These guys just want their heavy ammo fixed. Look at him. They're all over at the heavy ammo while he scores. Guys, who cares about heavy ammo if we can't defend our base? Oh, my goodness. Okay, well, now they just pulled way ahead. Get that kill real quick. Is he still around here? Think you're so cool because you can dunk in our base, huh? I'm not going to let that happen again. You got lucky this time. I say never again, sir. Oh, they're coming behind us. Watch out. He's coming for that fruity booty. He's got a shotgun, too. You're the worst kind of person. You're the worst. And that's why I must smite you down. Oh, that's a sniper. That's a sniper. Come on, Mr. Fruit. You ain't scared of nothing. Take him out. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Sniper versus scout rifle. Guess who won? Spoiler alert, me. Oh, my gosh. You just picked up the scout. Oh, wait. No. Do you have it? You didn't just pick up the scout. You picked up the spark. But as soon as you did, you just got nailed in the face. I'm sorry you had to experience that. Couldn't have been fun. But in the meantime, I've got a hammer for you and a hammer for you. I miss that hammer. Doesn't matter. I have more. Oh, nice. Sure, he had to use his golden gun to take down the god of a sunbreaker I was, but I got a super and another kill. I'll take it. Hey, worth. In the meantime, my team was able to secure the spark. Boom. Look at that. I'm the objective man. Shibby-dibby-dibby-dip-doo-doo. All right, I'm running with you, man. I'm not going to let you die. You are my special project today. Follow me into battle. Hey, over here. Hey, come on. Come on. There you go. He's got the picture now. Okay. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, easy clear. Let's go. Let's go. I got a kill, dude. Don't be afraid. Boom, 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 boom. Missed. Okay, I'm dead. Oh, and he waves at me. Look at me. I have the hawk saw. Yeah, screw you too. I'm not impressed. And my runner got killed. It's because you didn't listen to me, man. That was your problem. I wouldn't lead you astray. I would have led you into the glorious fields of battle. I would have made sure you'd be remembered in Valhalla, but no. So I think the sniper doesn't want to challenge me. Oh, maybe he does. Maybe he does. No. Okay, he's out. You don't want none of that. Oh, you think you're all sneaky over there, huh? No. Oh, God, he's behind me. I was too distracted at one guy trying to flank our team when I didn't see the guy trying to flank me. I'm sorry, I just have my team's best interest at heart. All we can take away from this game is that I'm just a team player, born, pride, and true. That doesn't make sense, but oh, behind you, sir. Oh, there's so many of them. Okay, get the quick double. Get the double. Oh, no. I got one of them, though, and the other guy's weak. Oh, my gosh, is he gonna get it? Slam dunk that. Woo! I'll take credit for that. I'll take credit. I killed one of them, right? Nice. Do-do-do-do. Get that kill. Come on. Come on. Challenge me. I have the hung jury. Okay, we'll trade. I started with lower health, so hey, I came out on top. The hung jury is coming in huge, is it not? This is what I like to say. Hung jury is just straight ace. Oh my goodness gracious, what the heck are they doing? Oh. Is this double of my life? Not even worried about it. Oh, you poor souls thought you could snipe the old fruitster, huh? It's not the only trick I have up my sleeve. And just like that, the spark is moving. And again, can we do it? Oh, I think we can. Going for a repeat. Boom. Nice. Now we've taken a commanding lead. This guy is trying to snipe me again. What have I told you guys? Look at that double kill. I'm dead. Dang it. I'll keep getting double kills like it's my job. However, getting stuck by a grenade, that does make things a little hairy, a little precarious. But I think I know just the way to finish this game out on top. If you think it rhymes with Hunsaker, then you're right, because Sunbreaker. Shaboom. 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 You can't shadow shot me, nerd. Shaboom. Any more? No? I'll happily deal the final kill. Now that was a win. I'll happily take out my little notebook here and put down a notch on the old win column. 29 kills. Oh, my goodness. Who is that man? I want his autograph. Oh, wait. I am myself. I can give myself my autograph anytime I want. I had no carries or captures, but don't let that change your opinion of me. See how many carries we had? That was all me. I escorted those guys like it was Protect the President, you know? I'm like the Secret Service. 2.64 KD. Doo-doo-doom. Just the hung jury doing its job. It's all part of the plan, making the videos to show you guys how good these weapons are. It hurts to think that you guys
would ever doubt me.
Now, a big 6v6 playlist works well with the scout rifle, specifically the hung jury, but how does rumble work when there's no one to watch your back? Just 5 enemies out for blood. Yes, we're gonna get smaller maps. Yes, that's terrible for a gun, but that's not going to stop us. Perseverance is the key to victory. Wise words with Mr. Fruit. You can take that to the bank. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the interior of the wall. Now, let's watch some people kill each other. Woo! Mr. Fruit's video is just your normal social commentary. Watch your back, no one else will. Oh, I know. I don't have anyone here. I don't have any friends. I just got this deer trying to come after me with a shotgun. Please, sir. Oh, you want to challenge me, bro? Oh, I'll challenge you. I should not have challenged him. Oh, yeah. No, he has the Jade Rabbit. He has a better scout rifle. That was very foolish of me. Had I known what I was up against, I would not have agreed. See, he just did it again. Goodness gracious. When the Jade Rabbit is a 3-shot headshot and mine is a 4-shot headshot, I don't know how you expect me to ever win a gunfight. I certainly don't expect much for myself. I know where to set my standards. And these two are after the fruity booty so hard. Why are you guys teaming up on me? This is a free-for-all. Oh, it's that reindeer again. Oh, and this hunter thinks he can come and steal my kill. Okay, I'll trade. That still gives me 2 kills. But it looks like we got a couple of sweaties. Someone using the Red Death, someone using the Jade Rabbit. Looks like I got into a lobby with no chill factor. I didn't realize I put that filter in the server browser, but apparently I did. And get wrecked, noob. What were you running at me with, huh? Oh, the invective? Oh, you're so cool. Who's this? I see you! Don't be afraid. There's nothing to fear but this dangerous-looking titan. All right, we gotta outplay this guy so hard. We're hunted. I'm weak. Play it smart, Mr. Fruit. Play it smart. Get the stick. We missed it. Oh, someone else is here. Oh, hide. Nope. We were not getting out of that alive. We fought valiantly. And by fought valiantly, I mean I just ran around in circles, but we almost got out. We almost found... You kidding me? Why do I keep spawning right in front of this guy with the Jade Rabbit? Does he not leave that spot? I swear. It just doesn't make any sense to me. Look at these spawns. I mean, I got the kill that time, so I'm not going to complain, but we're just headed straight into the action. That's a grenade. Oh, my goodness. Can you guys just... Give me a second to breathe. Okay, here we go. A little breathing room. Now we can find a fight on our own terms. Like this. Oh, he has no idea it's coming. Get the easy... Wait. Oh my gosh, we missed? Oh my gosh, that would have been so embarrassing. Oh, now he's behind me. Wait. Hey. Let's talk about this. Oh, look at those evasive maneuvers. I swear, Mr. Fruit, you're getting better every video. Your skills are unmatched. I also just love it when you talk in third person. Oh, this guy's trying to shadow shot me. No, he managed. he didn't get the kill, but he's freaking stupid Jade Rabbit. Oh my goodness, 2 seconds to heavy ammo. Are you kidding me? I just died to you guys. Wait, quit. Get. Oh my gosh. Get the kill, please. What? Boom! You thought your sword could save you? Funny, because I have a super. Oh, he is running for his life. He's like, guys! He ran into a corner. He's like, I can't go anywhere. Wait, don't run away. He had no idea I was there. Throw another one to get a kill. Who's next? That guy's next. Oh my gosh, we missed. We died, dang it. How did we miss? All right, well played, Phoenix. You did smite the god of a Sunbreaker. Granted, he wasn't playing like a god. He was a plebeian. As soon as you activate that super, you just go Super Saiyan. Doesn't matter who you are. Doesn't matter your training. You don't need any training. It's the freaking Sunbreaker, you know what I'm saying? I mean, look at that. Double kill, making it look easy. Like I always do. Just keeping it real. Keeping it simple. Showing you guys how to do it. You know, nothing fancy. Just the basics, you know? Come in, steal kills. That's the way to enemy man's heart. And look at that. We just outgunned the Jade Rabbit. Look at that. I wasn't bagging his body. I was bagging his gun. Screw you, Jade Rabbit. I do believe in a thing called sportsmanship. And that is a tetherball. Who shot it? Fess up. Hey, your punishment will be swift death, I promise you. I won't make it go on too long. Okay. Well, it's good to see you, but I'm still gonna kill you. I feel no pity or remorse since you're using the Jade Rabbit. Oh my gosh. You must have those rounds that stagger you because he was shooting me. My aim was going all over the place. I did get outplayed. Simple as that. Well done. Except this time, I'm the one outplaying you. You only landed one shot. I hope you had plans for retiring because I just ended your career. Oh, he just hit me in the face with a grenade. You're lame, sir. I rely on nothing but my gun. Never mind those few times, you know, that's a Sunbreaker. Okay, we're gonna avoid that side of the map for the next 30 seconds. Like I was saying, never mind those times I use my grenades or supers or anything like that. Just blips in the old timeline, you know what I'm saying? Easy peasy, get wrecked. Uh-oh, we're weak, but we're challenging. We're weak, but we're challenging. That was not a good idea, Mr. Fruit. Run, run, slide away. Slide away. Come on. Yeah, here you go. You thought you could beat me, huh? Oh, God, I'm the worst. I'm the worst. Oh, he's Sunbreaker. What? Get, oh, my gosh. I'm tempted to just go back at the footage and count how many times I missed shots, but I don't want to embarrass myself. We don't need to relive that moment. That was embarrassing.
Yeah, here you go. You thought you could beat me, huh? Oh, God, I'm the worst. I'm the worst.
And what will be even more embarrassing is if I can't finish this game out. Come on, Mr. Fruit. You had a huge lead. Finish the guy with the sword out. Oh, no. He's blocking my shots. You noob. Where you at? I know you're over there. I know you're over there. Oh, goodness. Oh, now there's someone behind me. Get freaking shoot him. Oh, well, okay. Okay, we traded. Best of all, we denied the guy with the sword a kill. Oh, but my goodness, I spawned right next to him. What is this? There's no way out. Stick him. Oh, I still killed him at least. So we came out on top there. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Well, good news. If for some reason my gun skill can't finish the game off like that, still managed it, but yes. I have a super as a backup plan, as a safety net. But this should secure the W. Am I right? Boom, boom, beat. Beady, beady, bop, bop. Don't know what that was, but I won. Super. Get the last kill, you know, just for a little funsies. Way to finish strong, Mr. Fruit. Way to finish strong. And that, my friends, was the hung jury SR4. Good news, the jury decided in my favor.